At 6, the Scott County Sheriff's Office says Tony Sexton, the county's property assessor, has died of COVID-19. Sexton was on a ventilator for days fighting for the virus at the Turkey Creek Medical Center before he died this weekend. Authorities say Sexton was a dedicated public servant with a loving heart.